no more, Señor. I'm Mrs. Alka.
Now, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, this Pettluv Empire, please do well to subscribe, comment, share, and like. I'm even shy. Why? Because it's been 100 years since I came here, and I know very well that it's been a while. And for that reason, I want to really use this opportunity to apologize, guys. It's been very stressful. But before we go on from this point, and knowing that you've forgiven me today, I came with a gist. And so for that reason, I can't gist you with a dry truth. So I came in with, yes, today we are not jesting alone, we are just some drink. And if you see the way I'm holding this drink, anyway, you could see what I'm about to just about. I know the last time I did put a video here was when now my husband proposed to me. The main reason was that, like, I've been busy, I had a wedding to plan, work was really pulling me left, right, center. I was running Helter Skelter as well, and it's been very crazy, but I'm here. This time, I'm not just back. I'm back, and it's going to be, even though I'm shy, but I'm not shy. I'm no more shy. But before we continue, let me take a sip of this. Okay, now, the truth is slippery. Let's continue with the gist. Okay, so the last time I did post a video was, I think somewhere 9th or 8th May, because my now husband proposed, that was May 2021, and we got married. So, guys, I'm no more, Señor. I'm Mrs. Alka. Let me show you this. There are some diamonds making. Oh my God. Oh my God. Please don't mind me. No, that's crazy.
Yes. We went to Ghana. We had the wedding, and the hashtag was Pettluv. So Pettluv.
Is like, he's Ali, I'm Petrolina, so usually I call myself Pet. So Pet and Als, Pettluv.
Con in Italian means with. Amor is love. So Pet and Ali with love. Tutu. And it was all over the place. So welcome myself back. I want to show you a flashback of the whole engagement plus the wedding. And let's enjoy it. Then we will come back.
I wrote these vows while on flight coming home, purposely for this day. Why? Someone will ask. I picked this as my location because almost 4 years ago, this same flight in search of greater heights led to our cross path in Milan, Italy, on that fateful 31st December night service / 1st January 2019. Funny, isn't it? But see, we became friends, then started dating. Then you jumped onto the big question, will you marry me? Then I became your fiancé for 1 year, 3 months, 1 week, and 6 days exactly today, as we stand in the presence of God to be put together as husband and wife. And I can't say anything than just telling myself, say, I do, Pet, and go make babies with this fine wine here. Lee, from this day forward, I'm gonna be your wife, your bestie, not to take Tambu away, though.
your gossip partner, business partner, and not to forget your fighting partner. I made things a bit tough for you from the beginning, but see, it was all worth the fight. And here I am saying I love you.
So many reasons why I want you for you, my love. The little good things you do, they make me no. This distance is taking a hold of me for sure. Maybe come. I'm a heart in every day. Girl, I want to make you.
My baby, your love is for you. Give me love, no go dumb you. You see your body carry something I never understand. I must confess, your body very offensive. It does scatter my defense, yo. I must confess, your body not my objective. They giving me problems, yeah. My darling, would you fly with me international? You go there with me for flight. Honey, would you stay with me as I know normal? You go there with me for life. Cause it feel a bit on your sheep.
Video. I mean, the whole gist, everything that went about the whole wedding planning, the ups and downs, the disappointments from vendors. Guys, I'm going to tell you. Today I was here to tell you guys that, yay, your girl is...
We have the market. No, we're not yet. We're on our way to church. And we're going to tell her we're going to get married and soon be called Mrs.
Appa!
We have the market.
We own the market! And we just own the market. We own the market with some diamonds! Don't mind me. Anyway, that was just by the way. This is just a short video to tell you guys I'm back. And I'm not just back. I'm back with so many things I want to share with you. My love life. I mean... everything. As we are celebrating Christmas and love is being shared all of our around, guys, this opportunity to wish y'all all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and thank you so much for forgiving me. And I know you had fun with this video, but if you didn't, comment down below. If you did, let me know. And please do well to subscribe, comment, share, and like, because your girl is back and I'm back with so much that I can't wait to share with y'all all. Please, the name again is Pettluv Empire. But you can call me Pettluv. And I'm back! Come and say hello to my husband.
So, yeah, he's here. He doesn't want to show his face. Look at him. Say ciao, amor.
Hmm?
Say ciao. Say ciao.
In Italiano or?
Cosa vuoi?
Ciao a tutti.
Però tu sei mia moglie, no?
Ok, sì.
Ma con chi sta parlando?
Ok, con mia amici.
Ah, you are talking with your friends.
Yeah. Dillo, oh, ciao.
Then I'm lost. Ciao.
Ciao. Love you.
Love you all.